Here we have an Audi A3 8V Cabriolet with a fault in the roof, such that when you press the roof open button, you pull it up and the roof opens a touch and stops there, no further. And you push the button down and the roof closes. And it says soft top malfunction. Pull the button up, it says it's trying to open it. And eventually it says soft top operation not possible. Again, push the button down and it goes down.